Batting 274. Base hit. Ties the game. And Wilson Ramos now batting 400 this weekend. And that is his 51st RBI in 68 games.
I don't need no stinking day off. I'll play every day. A nice job right there picking up Adam LaRoche. Didn't get the job done with one out. So Wilson Ramos comes up, two outs, gets something on the inner half. Perfectly placed ground ball to left field. Put the Nats on the board and answer the Phillies run the top of the second. Nicely done by the Buffalo.